just along the coast to Rockdale Condo Resort to take a look at a 7-bedroom villa on the market for over £2.1 million. Situated on a hillside, it has stunning panoramic views of the Atlantic Ocean and the neighbouring island of La Gomera. And I've come to meet estate agent Lee Rosella to show me around.
Pleased to meet you.
Pleased to meet you too. Wow! This place looks amazing.
It certainly is. We are in an area which is now commonly known as the Beverly Hills of Tenerife.
Really?
Well, just look around you.
I can see why.
The person that built it was a famous German architect, and he built it for himself. Lived in it for about 3 years, and then sold it on. And it has some very unique features.
The architect obviously designed it with lots of personal and quirky details, which can be seen throughout the property and in its impressive lounge. Oh, wow! Furniture is really out there, isn't it?
It is.
It's a very personalised style.
Totally. For example, these chairs are just over £5,000 each.
Wow! Well, I've got to try one.
How's that?
I could feel quite comfortable here having my tea. And whilst I'd love to lounge on this flamboyant furniture all day, I'm intrigued to continue this tour and take a closer look at its terrace and pool. Look at that stunning view. I mean, that must have been a big attraction for the owner when buying this place.
It's the best view on the island. It's the warmest part of the island.
It's absolutely fantastic.
What about the fun in the pool?
What's... Remote control fountain. That's brilliant. So I love it. Do you know, this property's got such a lovely welcoming feel. Thank you so much for showing me around.
You're welcome.